Hi, I'm Hanro Liebenberg, 21 years old. I'm originally from Western Cape in Brackenfell. Yeah, rugby has always been a big passion, a big part of my life. I think where it started was me and my brother tackling each other in the backyard, getting lots of bruises and grass burns and him bullying me. So yeah, I guess that's where my love and my passion and my sportsmanship and my competitive side comes out on the weekends. Yeah, it's been a big honour and privilege for me leading out the Vodacom Bulls this past 2 weekends. I've just been enjoying the moment and just learning as much as I can. Just my big philosophy, just leading by example. I try to do that week in, week out, just to keep the guys positive, just to lift them. Has been always the best circumstances, but we try to keep our heads up and just keep on fighting. Biggest fear in my life, I would say failure. I think no one wants to be a failure in life, no one wants to disappoint someone. I think that's the fear I have in life, just to disappoint my parents, my friends, my family around me. So I just want to be successful in whatever I do and whatever I take on in life. Family is a big important factor in my life, and I think my brother, Vian Liebenberg, who was at the Bulls as well as currently playing in France. It's always been a dream of mine and his just to play together, just to share that jersey together. So hopefully in the future, we never know how things work, so hopefully in the future we can just join up together and be brothers and unite on the field.